Okay, safety car deployed. Safety car's been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Some information on Sergeant. They're retiring from the race. Your late turn-in meant we had a slower-than-planned pit stop, I'm afraid. All right, we'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in this strategy. Remember to play around with ERS modes in your MFD if you need to. Okay, this is not your true position. They haven't pitted yet, so don't waste time fighting them. They're going to be coming in soon. Okay, let's go now! Come on! That stop wasn't great, we've lost some time there. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Use your overtake button more. It's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 1.8 seconds. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Don't forget about the overtake ERS mode in your MFD. It's a good boost, but drains quickly, so use it with caution. Push, push. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Right, the gap to the teammate ahead of us, 9.9 seconds. Nice move, good job. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by, 3.4 seconds. past, make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Ahead, 10.1 seconds. Okay, good work. Great pass. Okay, gap to the car ahead, 2.4 seconds. Need to worry about the tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. Approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Running low on ERS. Reminder that you can play around with ERS modes in the MFD or lift sometimes and ease onto the brake pedal for some manual recharge. behind you's just come in for the hard tyres. Car behind, running hard tyres. Windows open, so let's box this lap, box this lap. Great work, you're catching the car ahead by around 5/10 a lap. Remember, box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach and make sure you don't speed. Okay, the car ahead is 3 seconds up on you. Keep pushing. Pits now. Okay, clear. Okay, be aware there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. putting in some really quick lap times. He's the fastest man on track at the moment. Tire condition still looking good. lap to your teammate behind, 4.9 seconds. Okay, this is your final lap of the race.
Guys. Brilliant result. Brilliant, brilliant.
We've seen a brilliant display of the Russell hustle. It's George Russell who wins.
And that's two wins in a row now, of course, Crofty. And it marks the fact that it's not a fluke. So, you know, their head's in the right space. What more can we see going forwards?
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport action. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One.